Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to Look Gorgeous. Please subscribe to this channel for the videos related to the topics mentioned above. Welcome to the series of Makeup for Beginners. So this is Chapter 2, Simple Easy Smoky Eyes for Beginners. You can use any colors for this look. Here I have chosen the shades of Sky, that is the color blue. And this is from Zodiac sign Libra. 12 of us Indian makeup YouTubers collaborated to bring different colors makeups related to different zodiac signs for you guys to wish you a very happy Merry Christmas in a special way. Links of all these makeup looks will be down there in the description box below, so make sure to check them out after watching my video, and also make sure to subscribe all of us and share some love with us, because we all love you so much and we are here for you guys. Subscribe to my channel Look Gorgeous for Makeup for Beginners series every Wednesday 5 p.m. Indian time, and chapter 1 was how to cover or hide dark circles. And if you want to know how I got my base makeup done, then please check that video in the link above or check out the description box below, how to cover under eye dark circles, and keep on watching this video to know how to do easy smoky wearable smoky eyes. Firstly, I'm filling in the gaps of my eyebrows, and then for my eye makeup I'm applying this white eyeshadow base. If you don't have it, then you can use white kajal as well, or if you don't even have white kajal, then you can simply use concealer or your foundation. Then I'm taking white matte eyeshadow, and with the help of my ring finger I'm patting it all over this eye base where I applied eyeshadow base, and also I pat some on the inner corners and my brow bone area so as to highlight these areas. Then I'm taking aqua blue shade and I'm gonna apply it on the outer half of my eyelids. We are looking for three shades on our eyelids. So first is the shade that I applied white, then I applied light blue shade on half of my eyelids, and on the outer V I am applying dark blue shade. So this will bring in the blended eyeshadow look. So this is how you do it. First you apply lighter shade color all over your eyelid, and then second color on the half part outer side of your eyelid, and third darkest shade only on the outer part of your eyelids, and you slowly build in the color on the outer V of your eyelids. Then you blend this all very lightly and gently, and at the end I'm taking the second shade again and I'm applying it on the center part of my eyelids so as to highlight that area a bit plus, so as to blend these colors well together. And after that I'm just going in with my gel eyeliner. This is from Mion. This is very affordable eyeliner, plus it works pretty much the same as Maybelline gel eyeliner, and if you want to purchase it, then you can buy it from me as well after 2nd January. I'm making a small nice simple wing, nothing fancy. Using gel eyeliner is very simple. If you are a beginner, you should try and use gel eyeliner. And then I'm applying 3 coats of mascara on my upper lashes only. Then clean any fallouts under your eyes. After that, apply some concealer in inverted triangles like I have done, and I'm highlighting the bridge of my nose, above my lips, and also below my lips, the chin area. Then with the help of a damp beauty blender, I'm blending these parts well with it only at the areas where I have applied it. If you have liked the video so far, then please do give this video a big thumbs up. Also subscribe to this channel for more such videos. and keep on watching the video till the end to know who are the potentially giveaway winners. I'm then slightly gonna bronze up my face with these two contouring and bronzing shades from Steel Paris 6 color blush palette, which is very affordable, and you can also purchase this from me after 2nd January when I will start selling some affordable best Indian makeup products. I'm applying this bronzer on the sides of my cheeks, plus at the ends of my face and also above my forehead, then applying some pinkish blush on the apples of my cheek or on my blush line. Then I'm contouring the sides of my nose with the same bronzer which I applied on the sides of my face. I'm applying it on the sides of my nose, then I'm using this highlighter and applying it on the bridge of my nose and above my cupid's bow on the chin and also on my cheekbones, so as to highlight these areas and so that my face looks fresh and glowing. And whenever you do smoky eyes, always prefer lighter shade lipstick. So here I've used a light pinkish nude lipstick, and this is the completed look. I hope that you guys like this look, and if you have liked it, then please do give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos every Wednesday 5 p.m. Indian time. Makeup for beginner series is gonna be there, so stay tuned for that. Also, every day 5 p.m. Indian time, a new video is up. And now for Patanjali giveaway. For narrowing down the contestants of giveaway, and so that to check if who all watch my videos till the end, I have given 11 clues in between some of my videos, like I Love Pink Teddy, like Reply to Your Own Comment on Giveaway. And from these 11 clues, I shortlisted some names. So the names are Priya Ji, Nikita, Maisi Neni, Chahat Sharma, Ekata Mukhopadhyay, Harsh Srivastav, Stuti Mohanty, Kittu Sonam, Anushka Mattar, Siddharth Nag, NS Tanya Ghosh, Deepa Rao, Sugarbox, Beauty Beats. And all these people have assigned a number if how many clues they have cracked. So Priya Ji, you can clearly see she have watched 10 videos completely out of 11 videos, and plus also all the videos which I upload, she have given me amazing support and love. So Priya Ji is clearly the winner. And for second winner, I was so confused between Ekata Mukhopadhyay, Harsh Srivastav, Kittu Sonam and Chahat Sharma, because they have all been so awesome and they all deserved the prize. So clearly second winner is Ekata Mukhopadhyay, but I also wanted to include one more winner, so I gave one more clue. And Harsh Srivastav and Kittu Sonam, Harsh Srivastav picked up that clue as well, so the third winner is Harsh Srivastav. Ekta Mukhopadhyay and Ridipta, that is Harsh Srivastav, they messed up with the prizes they won, because I have asked them which prizes are you most excited about, and they said something else at first. And when I curated these sets specially for them, then they said they want the other set. Some of the things which Ekta wanted, I put them in set number 2, and some of the things which Ridipta wanted, I put that in set number 3, but they both have chosen different sets for them, so I changed the sets for them. So you can see on the screen which set you are gonna receive. So guys, whenever I ask you which set are you excited about or which prizes are you excited about, then please do let me know in the comments down below very clearly, because I try my best to give you those products only. Anyways, congratulations to the winners and everyone who participated. I thank you all so much. I love you guys so much, even if you have watched my video just for 2 seconds, or even if you have commented on my video, first comment, and then you went away from my video. Even then, I thank you so much. Thank you so much for your likes, comments, support, subscriptions. It all really matters a lot, and I love you all so much. And for Christmas giveaway, come back to my channel after 1 hour to see what is there for Christmas prizes for you guys. And also there is one more giveaway going on my channel, that is DIY skin lightening anti-aging cream. So you can also participate in that. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, please smile, take care, live healthy, and I'm gonna see you in my next video.